guess there's no chance of us finding common ground.
Did you actually think I'd come here tonight because I wanted to negotiate? Remember what I said earlier. The only reason you're still alive is because I took pity on you. If I stop pitying you, you don't have much left.
What the hell is this? Guys, why are you here?
All a little much just to take me out? Come on.
Maybe it is, but then again, you did survive being shot, so taking precautions makes sense.
So this here's the guy who took a bullet from the cat. Thought you'd have some meat on you, but you're kind of scrawny, ain't ya?
Don't get cocky. Make sure he dies here.
In that case, how about we draw and quarter him? No way he pulls out of that one, eh?
Do what you must.
Ever seen a tuna carving? Get ready for the human version. When I'm done, I'll put his head in a box and ship it to you tomorrow.
Just do it right.
You leaving? Scared?
No. I just don't want any of your blood on my suit.
So you're still the type to leave all the dirty work to your peons? Guess after all these years, you didn't learn shit from Arakawa-san.
You never shut up about the boss. I've always hated that.
Let him say what he wants, boss. Poor little shit only has a couple of minutes to live.
No, that's enough talk. Kill him already.
Let's start the dissection! Back in the game. Right.
Weren't you saying you were gonna put my head in a box and ship it to the captain? I'm sure he'll be surprised to see your head in there then.
Ugh.